following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Oh man, two of the most exciting superstars in the WWE, and the title is on the line.
King, have you ever come across a superstar more unpredictable than Dean Ambrose?
He's certainly unhinged, unbalanced, that's for sure.
Tell us about Rey Mysterio, King.
Well, I think he's on a mission tonight to take out some aggression on his rival, and I wouldn't be at all surprised to see him do it.
Rey Mysterio going for it.
Wow! Simply put, Rey Mysterio can do things no other man can do. Look at the agility! Ow! What an elbow! Rey Mysterio coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
How's this for inspiration? Rey Mysterio's journey to the WWE began when he was 15 years old, wrestling in a church basement in Mexico. You have to respect the man who started from such humble beginnings and did anything he could to break into this business.
Hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
And there's the elbow. And he gets out of the way. The moonsault. What athleticism.
Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
Cole, you mentioned Rey Mysterio's beginning, and wow, I can only imagine what stepping inside the ring as a 15-year-old was like. Hearing that, it's no surprise Rey Mysterio is so grateful for all of his success in the WWE. It's fitting that he's beloved by so many people all over the world. What a great story.
Cole, What's he got in mind?
Oh, man! Oof! Man!
What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now?
Well, I'll tell you, Michael. I don't think the WWE Universe is shocked at where we're at right now. But what would be surprising? Whoa, whoa! He's taking control again.
He does it again.
Wow.
Oh, no breathing room here for Rey Mysterio.
What a shot.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
And what is probably no surprise to anyone, Dean Ambrose keeps his life away from WWE under lock and key. The native of Cincinnati, Ohio, loves the psychology of the human reaction. Ambrose will do things, even away from the ring, just to see how people will react.
And will this be it? He's going for the pin! This could be it!
That's it! Wait, only two?
Oh, I don't think he got that shoulder up in time. That should do it right there. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
You know, we'd like to know more about Dean Ambrose, Michael. Whether he's in a WWE ring or on a rare day off from sports entertainment, Ambrose looks to defy danger.
Oh, my, look at this. That's it. He's done. Will it be?
Dean Ambrose gets that shoulder up, and that, folks, was close.
Well, I got to tell you, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Talk about catching a beating.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
Five.
And we're going back between the ropes. A huge counter. Moving on pure instinct now. He could pin his opponent right here. He thinks he has it. One, two, three.
And Rey Mysterio is still the champion, people.
Let's go to the highlights here.
just some of the action we saw during the match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner and the new United States Champion, Rey Mysterio.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.